Welcome to the Breakthrough Junior Challenge. Last year's Breakthrough Junior Challenge received thousands of submissions from over 130 countries. Wherever you are, and whoever you are, as long as you're between 13 and 18, we want to hear from you. Now I'm going to talk you through all of the steps you need to complete your submission. Step 1 is to register. Step 2 is to fill in your profile. Step 3, fill out your application. Step 4, upload your video to YouTube. And step 5, complete the peer-to-peer review. So, are you ready to take the challenge? Let's go into the details. First step is to sign up. Click on Sign Up in the upper right-hand corner and add your email address and a password. And then, even though we all love robots, just let us know you're not one of them by checking the box, and check the box accepting the terms and conditions. Now we'll send you an account activation email. When you get it, click the link and you'll be prompted to enter your login and password to activate your account, or you can log in using your Facebook or Google account. If you don't receive this email, please check your spam folder. Once your account is activated, you will receive a confirmation email outlining the 5 steps needed to complete the process. Make sure to check your spam folder again. Time to fill in your profile. You must fill in each section. Don't worry, you have a chance to review your profile later and make changes if needed before your final submission. And don't forget to like our Facebook page for updates on the challenge. We will also post reminders and updates on the news page of our website. Here's your application. This section is important, so take your time and really think about your answers. First, choose the primary area that your theory represents, even if you think it fits into more than one category. Pick the most relevant one. Now, fill in the rest of the questions. We look forward to learning more about you. Be sure to share with us why your teacher inspires you. Remember, the Breakthrough Junior Challenge rewards teachers too. Not only are you and your teacher awarded, but also your school. Please share with us how your school would benefit from a Breakthrough Prize Lab. Now it's time for your video submission. Be sure to tag your YouTube video upload with hashtag Breakthrough Junior Challenge. Your video can be no more than 2 minutes long. And if you need inspiration, watch a bunch of last year's videos here. Your video should communicate an existing scientific theory, concept, or principle in an original, engaging, and illuminating way. Now right here is where you upload your video. Let's take a little sidebar here in case you need help uploading your video to YouTube. YouTube is the only approved site in which to upload your video. Either log in or create a new YouTube account. Click the upload button at the top of any YouTube page. All you need to do is drag and drop your video right here. Approved formats include MP4, MOV, WMV, and WebM. While the video is processing, you can enter the title. Remember to tag your YouTube video upload with hashtag Breakthrough Junior Challenge so we can add it to our playlist, and make sure it's set to public so your video can be viewed during the judging process. When you're finished, click the publish button and you'll see the share options. Copy that link and then click back over to your application and paste it in this field right here. You only need to include the link to your YouTube video. It's that easy. You're almost there. Now upload an image of an official government-issued document, such as a birth certificate, state ID, country ID, or passport document verifying your age. After you enter all the needed contact info, you can either click Save and edit your application later, or if you're finished with your application, we encourage you to press Submit now. Once you submit, you will receive a confirmation email outlining the next step for the peer-to-peer review, the final requirement. Step 5 of the submission process. When you take part in the Breakthrough Junior Challenge, you don't just compete, you also play an important role in the judging process during the peer-to-peer by viewing and scoring at least 5 of your fellow competitors' videos. More information on this process is found on the website. If you still have questions after watching this video, take a look at our FAQ, Frequently Asked Questions page. We're so happy that you've chosen to take part in the Breakthrough Junior Challenge. Don't forget step 5. In order to be eligible for the $250,000 scholarship, you must score a minimum of 5 other submissions between September 17th and 30th during the peer-to-peer review. After you have completed the peer-to-peer review, get ready for the popular vote on the Breakthrough Facebook and YouTube page, where you and the rest of the world can be the judges and vote on your favorite video. The popular vote will take place between November 24th and December 9th on our Facebook and YouTube page. Good luck, and thank you for taking the Breakthrough Junior Challenge.